Hi, I'm Uriel Rodriguez and I'm a senior at Ocoee High School. I will describe myself as somebody that's hardworking, flexible. I was born and raised in Mexico for the first 10 years and then I moved into New York, from which I stayed like 2 years, and then I came back down here to Florida. I am involved in 3 clubs, which is NHS, National Honor Society, SGA, Student Government Association, and Creative Writing. And SGA is pretty much the student government. We pretty much are representing the student body as a whole, and we pretty much are working towards a better future of our school and the student life. My family pretty much have told me that people need to help each other as much as they can, as we are not alone in this role. The role that I have in my family, I would say, would be like that of the oldest sibling role, which pretty much just, you know, making sure that the smaller siblings are doing what they're supposed to, my cousins are doing what they're supposed to. One class that I really feel that has sparked my interest would be animal science, the one with the doggy daycare now. But it has shown me, like, sparked my interest as to be better and to be, like, not only because everybody's doing it one certain way, that's the right way to do it. Like, there's a bunch of ways one can do it and allows you. That's one thing I've learned from that class. A teacher I would really want to shout will be Miss Anderson. She's like one of the best teachers you can ever have. She's really teaching you not only academically, but also like life lessons, stuff that you can take from school outside to your real life. She really teaches a lot of stuff. I would like to first thank my mom for pushing me to my limits. She always told me that I can do better and that I've always been capable and able to do so, for pushing me. And I want to pretty much just thank my dad for just being there always and supporting me. I have sent my application and stuff to UCF. I started this fall semester as an engineering undergrad. I am the first generation, as my dad hasn't, as for my, none of my uncles, none of my aunts, none of my like superior generation family has ever gone to college or down this road. It's kind of like a mysterious road to travel. So it's like a lot of like fog in the road, but I feel kind of excited as a pioneer going down this road.